Adam Moore, corporate chef with Meat and Livestock Australia. We've got a bunch of nice dishes today made with beef and lamb. First one's a Harissa rub lamb shoulder. It's with a little bit of garlic thyme and pickled red onion. And then we've got a lamb kofta that's made with ground Australian lamb and then a grass-fed beef skewer.